Gotcha. So. So. Man, that's humbling, isn't it? God is good. It's great news. I'm going to be ready. I was going to comment on that, what that young lady said earlier. She's wearing a hat and she did your play. And she said, have you ever been in a place where it's so dark that you can't even see your hand in front of your face? And if you ain't been there, then you can't understand it. Sometimes it don't look like there's no hope. Sometimes you're just ready to give up. Sometimes you don't even show up. And I read something today that says, well, you know, when it looks like that, you just got to get up and take the next step. Because you're walking towards God, right? Yeah, but sometimes that don't work. It only works when you've already given everything else up. So Duke asked me to sing this song, and I was gonna tell y'all that it's not in my key. But this song is Let Go, Let God. And the truth is, it's all our key. I'm just saying, I ain't trying to be profound, but if you haven't let go, and if you haven't let God, then you don't know the song. All right, that's all. Oh, actually, another song up here. Yeah. I couldn't seem to fall asleep. There was so much on my mind, searching for that peace, but a peace I could not find. So then I kneeled down to pray. I prayed, Lord, help me please. He said, my son, you don't have to cry, 'cause I'll provide all your needs. Soon as I stop worrying, then I let go.
weight off my shoulders.